Alright y'all, so welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Thrills. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. This is going to be a reaction to The Electric State, the official teaser on Netflix. So let's get it. Probably going to get an ad.
You sure you want to do this?
Canada. Another girl from Stranger Things, Millie Bobby Brown.
We all lost.
What the fuck is that? A robot? Oh shit, he missed too. Weak ass throw. What the fuck? Robots? This shit look like Borderlands, homie. Oh, virtual reality. Put on your VR headset. It's like Ready Player One. It's Mickey. Oh shit. I thought it was Geppetto too. Not Geppetto, Pinocchio.
Or so I thought.
Let's go look for your brother.
So you wanna go get your brother back? I'll go with you.
Who the fuck is this? Jurassic Park? I gotta get more of those robots. Oh shit, Civil War, Endgame, Infinity War, another time. He's wearing the exact same outfit he wore in Jurassic Park.
I'm sorry.
Boom. You
can't choose the way things are.
Oh shit, Ouroboros.
Watch me.
You know who that is? That's 11, dog. She's got powers.
You ready?
You ready for what now?
Stomp the yard, homie. The Electric State. Throw that car over the Grand Canyon.
Get us out of here.
Bam. Oh, right in the ass.
Who throws a frisbee?
Right in the ass cheek. Millie Bobby Brown, Chris Pratt, Ki Hu Kwan, Jason Alexander, Woody Harrelson. Oh, fuck. Anthony Mackie, Brian Cox, Jenny Slate. Giancarlo Esposito and Stanley Tucci. What a cast, dog. What a cast. So, I'm gonna keep that shit a buck. Probably not gonna watch it. I don't really watch much Netflix movies. Unless I get a reaction from the comments in the video that, you know, people want me to watch it. But probably not. I might just spoil it for myself later on and see what it's about. But that was the, that was the trailer, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate everybody who's been tuning in. You guys are amazing, right? Peace.